I'm not gonna lie to you though, like I definitely yesterday when we did the casino, I definitely felt what Dump went through.
What does that mean?
It was hard to like get people organized to do this casino.
Who was it?
What do you mean?
Who
came? Me, Aziz, Peter, Future, and Apple.
Oh my god, you guys are so cringe.
How are we cringe? Bro, nobody wanted to come. Nobody wanted to come. Nobody wanted to come. And we needed somebody to watch a plane. We had to grab somebody random. Nobody wanted to come.
Why?
Like, listen, everybody had the chance to come. Nobody wanted to come. So we had to grab Apple to watch a plane.
Oh, he watched the plane?
Yeah, he just watched the plane and the truck. Did the plane.
Why didn't they want to go? It's literally $6 million.
I don't know.
And a job they get carried in. Who said no?
Everyone.
Who's everyone?
Hey, people in general didn't really want to come. Like,
Bro.
Like, bro. When I mean everybody, I mean like nobody wanted to come. Like, I think it was Jack, Pluto, Ralphie, everyone that was around at the time. I can understand. I mean, listen, it can be kind of boring, you know, just sitting around there for like 2 hours.
It's 30 minutes out of your day to make $1 million.
Yeah. Here we go again, man.
I'm going to put, when I'm back, I'm going to put everything into use.
Yeah, hitting a casino would be nice right now because everyone's broke as f***.
This guy's getting more traction than Xmart.
Yeah, I think it's a good thing having him here, no?
Yeah, no. I like it a lot.
But yeah, we are all broke as f***.
Get on.
But a casino would be nice, you know?
Get on.
Ooh, that was good, man. I appreciate you.
Bro.
I'm probably gonna make people do shit or get kicked. Probably the easiest way to do it. Nothing crazy though, like cooking like all day every day or some shit. Just like, bro, if we're all broke and there's a job you can do, everything's set up, you'll just have to sit there and watch or help in like small bits and pieces. It takes 30 minutes and you say no, you shouldn't be in the gang. That's crazy.
Bro, look at what I did. This was, no. This wasn't me. This wasn't
overreacting?
Me. Hey?
Am I overreacting? Or is that, I feel like that's so reasonable. Like, bro, it's a job. If you don't want to go, who cares? You're still going to make other people millions of dollars. Like, and that's your gang members, bro. Like, just do it. You know how many things I can do that I don't want to do for you guys?
Yeah, I mean, I get what you're saying.
And then all these people are sitting here fucking broke or can't pay their asset fees or in debt. Like, bro, how are you so confused and why you're so broke? You're doing nothing, literally nothing.
I mean, look, I agree. It was, I don't know. It is what it is, but I do get it though, but like at the same time, you sometimes have to do things you don't like, you know?
The only thing I'm gonna let slide is the oil rig. The oil rig can be frustrating.
No, the oil rig, I hate the oil rig. I don't like going
to it. I think everyone hates it. So that's what, that was like whatever. But the casino, bro, you could go to the casino and do a crazy plan.
That's what we had. We had a crazy plan. We had a really good plan too. We was gonna jump off the tuna bridge into a plane, and then we were gonna parachute out the plane into the back of a box truck in a tunnel. That way we get into the back of the box truck in a tunnel. A1, like we go out like a normal local, you know, and then A1 doesn't see it. We had like a good plan, everything, and then I don't know, it just didn't happen because we failed the magnets. We spent like 2 hours setting up a plan. Spent like 2 hours setting the plan up, and then we failed.